software.
Hi guys, I am Sai Chaitanya from SciTech. In this video, I am going to review the battery backup review of the Mi Max 3. So right now the battery percentage is of 22% and I have been using normal applications like Facebook, WhatsApp, MX Player and the YouTube. So you can see the screen on time is around 6 hours and 25 minutes. So after unboxing the phone, I got the battery percentage around like 56%. So from that time I am not charging the phone. So I want to totally drain the battery of this Mi Max 3. So you can see your usage 1 day and 8 hours. So these with normal Wi-Fi connection usage, guys. So in the future I'll be testing this phone with a SIM card inserted and with the 4G usage as well. So subscribe to my channel. So this is my new YouTube channel, guys. So I'll be uploading a lot of videos on tech gadgets and Android applications reviews and phone reviews as well. So I'll be making a lot of battery backup reviews and time taken to charge in this Xiaomi Mi Max 3 as well in the future. So even the video playback test as well. So in this way I'll be doing a lot of different types of testings on the Xiaomi Mi Max 3. So for that, just subscribe to my channel and please try to encourage my channel, guys. Thank you. See you in the next video, guys. Bye.